Hi, this is Betsy with Bridging Apps. Today I'm going to tell you about an app called Voice Dream Writer. Here it is right here. It's this icon with the pencil with the red point. So here is Voice Dream Writer. This allows you to use it as a word processor, but it has so many different features that you can use. So it opens up with this text that gives you some instructions on how to use it. And the first thing we're going to do is scroll over and look at the search feature. So I'm going to use the word write, and I'm going to search. Right here we have definitions. So it gives you 8 different definitions of the word write. You can also use a phonetic search. So say you put the word write in, and these are some other words that are spelled similarly from a phonetic standpoint. You can also find rhymes for the word write, as well as meaning search. So you can look and see what other words, synonyms, are to the word write. You can also search things like, they give an example of fast, African, animal. We can search and it will find, here we go. It will search for things that meet that definition. This is so helpful if you have word finding difficulties. You can't think of the word, but you can kind of either think of a synonym or a couple of words that describe it. So let's try, if we can't think of the word dog, let's try common pet and see. Here we go. It comes up with a lot of different words. You can also look for words based on phonetics. So let's try pneumonia. Here's the phonetic search for pneumonia, and here we have it right at the top. If you click on it, it also gives you a definition, so you can add it into your writing. Over on the other side, you have to scroll over using 3 fingers. This gives you an outline of what you have written. So if this in the middle where it says, Welcome to Voice Dream Writer, is the text that you've composed. Over here you have it separated out by paragraph. You can also look at just the beginning of each paragraph, and then this is just the headline if you have multiples. You can also export. You can copy all text. So that allows you to copy all text and paste it into another document. You can send via all of these different apps. You can open the file in another app. So let's do plain text with markdown. It will allow you to open into all of these different apps. And you can export to an external location. So it will allow you to export to the locations that you have already on your iPad. And preview and print. So this is what it would look like, the preview, and then I could print to my printer via AirPrint. X out of that. And you can also, this would be the file manager if you had multiple files. You can sort them by name or the date modified. I have mine set up to share to my iCloud, or to store into my iCloud, so I can locate this from all of my different devices. Over here we have a few settings. We have the font type, and it does have the Open Dyslexic font available. You can also choose bold or regular. We have text size, so you can increase that. We have character spacing that you can increase or decrease. line spacing. So we'll do character spacing. We'll increase line spacing. You can increase or decrease the line, the side margins. You can do the paragraph style. You can mark misspelled words. You can change the color. And these are the custom settings. This is really a handy app, and this is the audio settings. You can change the voice to something that you find more soothing or interesting. You can change the rate. You can edit pronunciation rules if you would like. You can speak word by typing, speak sentence when typing, speak on tap in the word finder, or speak on tap in the outline. You can do proofreading style, natural or detailed, and here are the proofreading settings. So as you can see, there are quite a few settings. You can customize this based on what works well for you or for the user. And I will set this off so you can hear it speak.
Please, P-L-E-A-S-E, email us with your suggestions, period. New paragraph, period. Happy, new writing, paragraph, exclamation happy mark.
Writing, exclamation mark.
So as you can see, it also reads it aloud to you. So this is a great app called Voice Dream Writer. It is fantastic for people who may have difficulty getting their words down on paper as well as spelling.